11 goals this season for Sarah Griffith. That could be her third game winner and a three-time Big Ten Offensive Player of the Year of the Week, showing what she can do.
When it's your last year, especially a fifth year, you've learned so much in the past 4 years, and you're just trying to enjoy the year and make something out of it. And I think that's what, you know, all the seniors are really focusing on is keeping this up and getting to where we want to be, but also just enjoying the moment and enjoying seeing our hard work kind of pay off and, you know, ending our college careers just in the way we want it to.
Sarah Griffith wins it for the Boilermakers. She's now scored in six straight games, seven goals in that stretch.
You score a goal, everything either you remember it so vivid or you just completely black out, and it just depends.
Speechless is a word that I don't often use, David, but oh my goodness, Sarah Griffith, the hero.
I think with psych, especially I've learned how to, you know, every girl on this team is so different. We have 30 girls. They all bring something so special to the team, and especially being a captain, you really have to learn what motivates everyone, and, you know, that's something we focus on so much in psych is what motivates, what drives people, and, you know, it's one of our goals as a captain to individually learn about everyone and what's going to make them succeed the most and work the hardest, and that's something that ties right into classroom and right onto the field that I use every single day when I step onto the pitch. I love abnormal psych. You know, I really want to go into humanitarian work and just helping others. That's something I've known since I was little, was that my mom's a teacher, so my whole life I knew I wanted to go in a helping career. And I started out actually in special ed and elementary ed, and I loved learning about behaviors a little bit more than teaching. So being in psych, I can really focus on the behavioral part of it and learning about every aspect of the brain and behaviors, and hopefully continue that after I graduate.
And Sarah Griffith gives the Boilers the lead.